I learned from Adonis that there's always something to improve on, you know? And sometimes as soon as you think you've, you know, gotten to a place where, oh, I should be good, I should be happy, everything's good. And that's not always the case. You know, I think there's always room for improvement. There's always room to grow. I think since I first started working with Ryan Coogler, seeing somebody who, you know, looks like me, you know, around the same age, taking the responsibility of directing, a movie like Creed, I was like, oh, okay, I can do that, you know? And then just over the years, I've been secretly just watching and paying attention, you know, learning, asking a lot of questions. And, you know, you start to look at yourself in the mirror, you know, and the man that you want to be, the man that you are, and holding yourself accountable. I feel proud.